Available HD surround vision can help you avoid collisions during low-speed maneuvers by displaying the area around your vehicle. If your vehicle has this feature, surround view will appear on one side of your center display when you shift into reverse or from reverse to a forward gear. Or you will see a row of buttons on the bottom of the center display that allow you to select different camera views. HD Surround Vision uses four different cameras to create a bird's eye view of the scene around your vehicle: the rear camera, a forward-looking camera in the front grille, and a side-looking camera on each side mirror. When you're in reverse, the rear camera view is displayed next to surround view. And when you shift out of reverse to a forward gear, the front camera view may be displayed next to surround view. When you're in a forward gear and driving at low speeds, the display may show the front view and surround vision when a nearby object is detected by front park assist, if equipped. The image is removed when you shift into park, when your vehicle picks up speed, or if you press the home icon when your vehicle is not in reverse. HD Surround Vision also gives you more view options, which you can select with these buttons. Depending on your vehicle, the following views may be available. Front or rear camera view lets you see the area directly to the front or rear of your vehicle. Front or rear top-down view shows a surround view of the area around the front or rear of your vehicle. Front side or rear side view displays the objects next to the front or rear sides of your vehicle, while surround view gives you a top-down bird's eye view of your vehicle's surroundings. HD Surround Vision can be a good addition to your own vision and mirrors. However, keep in mind that objects near the front and rear corners of the vehicle may not display. And if you want to manually display the front camera view in newer models, you can tap the camera icon on the center display when driving at low speeds. With available HD Surround Vision, maneuvering is all a matter of perspective.